figured that the ref was standing right in front of Sloan. He didn't want him to get any upmanship, so he said, hey, ref, you know, just because you're standing there, don't let him call the game. Probably never happened, but they're really working at it.
First subs are in the game. Sidney Lowe, sensational freshman point guard for North Carolina State, number 35. There he is with the ball. Scott Parsich is also in. North Carolina still going with their opening lineup.
And in the zone defense, playing a lot of zone here early. 2-3.
2-1-2, 2-3. Last time they were in the zone, Hawkeye Whitney hit from the perimeter.
What's interesting about State, when they play in the zone and they have Lowe in the game, Sidney doesn't take many shots from the outside, but he has that knack and ability to get everybody organized and lined up for shooting.
There goes Whitney. Hawkeye Whitney, 2 for 2. 1 point away from 1,900 points, 6-4. North Carolina State leads for the first time.
Good.
Five in by Wolf, and he's fouled on the play by Watts. So just like that, Wolf coming back on the heels of perhaps his greatest performance ever as a collegian, ties the score on a chance to put his team back on top.
That was a weak side backdoor that time by Jeff Wolf. Well executed, good pass on the inside. Craig Watts got there a little bit too late. Good tap back by O'Korn.
O'Korn keeps it alive for North Carolina. Score is tied up for the second to third time. And there's Wood, and a foul on the play by Wood. A push off to get free.
You notice the matchup now is Clyde Austin on Al Wood. And they're going to try to throw the ball over the top of the State guards.
That's the first team foul against North Carolina, which goes now to a zone press for the first time full court. Score tied at 6. Hawkeye Whitney working against the press.
Good pass.
Oh, down it goes to Austin, who gets it back out to Whitney.
Sensational basketball right there. Well, that was nice, Jim.
State back in the lead. A tremendous play by Clyde Austin to Whitney, the two seniors. 8-6, North Carolina State. There goes Virgil. Now Colescott from the outside. Rebound will be taken down by Parsich. Now here they are again.
They won! He's through the legs!
Oh. I don't believe it.
Through the legs!
Swing the legs! Whitney ducks. State lead by 4.
Boy, that was some rebound by Parsich.
Unbelievable play that one was. Bill Attico now is one of the biggest ones of the year.
That was a sensational play, well executed. A lot of fun to watch that kind of basketball.
The crowd really going wild off that spectacular pass. Wood thought there was a whistle.
Right, he did. Pretty good fake.
Oh, what a stuff in that was. But Virgil almost didn't see it.
Jim, you're exactly right. What happened? Al Wood thought the whistle blew on Virgil and just stood there and everybody watched.
Here goes Austin. This is unbelievable. State is not just
disappearing.
Here they are again.
They won! He's through the legs!
Oh. I don't believe it.